The following program is a special presentation of the Big Ten Network, produced in association with the University of Iowa.
Coming up in this episode, working on the front lines of public health, environmental research for Iowa and the world, Iowa scholars take on consumer debt, and down on the field with the Iowa Spirit Squads, next on Iowa Magazine. What stands between you and illness? From foodborne outbreaks to flu epidemics to environmental contamination, how does society respond to challenges that emerge? The answer is your public health resources. For millions of people in Iowa and beyond, one such resource is the University of Iowa Hygienic Laboratory. Since 1904, the Hygienic Lab has integrated science and service. Today, with programs in disease control, environmental monitoring, and newborn screening, the lab works on many fronts for Iowa's public and environmental health.
We work with hospitals, we work with local health departments, we work with the state departments of natural resources and public health. What we have in this laboratory is a central resource of tremendous expertise that is literally providing that expertise at good value, I think, for the people of Iowa.
A major area of activity at the lab is the Disease Control Division, which focuses on infectious disease, environmental microbiology, and public health medical screening. In one of its many laboratories, Hygienic Lab staff provide a range of water quality testing services for Iowa residents.
What we're looking for is indicator bacteria. High levels of those bacteria just indicate that you have possibly more of a sanitary defect in your well.
The Hygienic Lab services were in high demand during the historic flood of 2008, which left many water supplies at risk of contamination. The lab's bacteriology program employs the latest science to help identify potentially harmful bacteria that humans may come in contact with.
When we isolate the pathogen from a human and they isolate the pathogen from a food, then we do DNA fingerprinting on both of them, and that helps us to determine whether or not that particular food is what's causing the illness in the humans.
In recent nationwide outbreaks of E. coli and Salmonella, the Hygienic Lab played a key role behind the scenes.
Shows like CSI have piqued interest in laboratory work in general. This field is excellent for individuals who enjoy working with instrumentation, who enjoy the challenge of detecting unknown organisms, and behind the scenes fighting to prevent transmission of disease. Behind every specimen we do a test on, there's a patient depending on our results.
With the recent H1N1 outbreak, University Hygienic Laboratory was one of the first labs outside the CDC to verify its new strain. With expertise across disciplines, the Hygienic Lab is ready to react to such events. The lab's Emergency Preparedness Program coordinates various agencies to respond to natural disasters, environmental contaminations, and infectious disease outbreaks. University Hygienic Lab also protects Iowa's environmental health through partnerships like the Water Quality Monitoring Program at Iowa Lakeside Laboratory, a field station in northwest Iowa.
This is a great opportunity for the University Hygienic Laboratory to demonstrate that we are very concerned and have always been dedicated to the water quality of Iowa.
To better evaluate the impact of human activity on Iowa's natural resources, the lab's Ankeny facility in central Iowa performs a variety of testing services.
Iowa's been modified, I think, probably more than any other state as for agricultural uses. Therefore, the waters are going to be impacted, whether it's for drinking water, recreation, for industrial and agricultural use. These are all competing interests for the same resource, and so there has to be some kind of a balance.
To aid in the process, the Hygienic Lab employs field biologists that monitor the health of Iowa's lakes, rivers, and streams.
We have a set of limnologists that go out and they collect certain sites, and that data then is tabulated. municipalities, like your wastewater plants, whatever they discharge goes into either a river or a lake. That has to be at a certain level that is set by the DNR, because downstream that could be somebody's drinking water.
The lab is also a unique academic resource for the university.
Because we are among the nation's leading public health and environmental health laboratories, we've got tremendous contributions to make to the university's broader mission of education and training, as well as research.
The Hygienic Lab will soon take a big step forward with the completion of a new facility on the UI Research Campus. The new facility is the first of many building projects at UI seeking LEED certification. Combining science and stewardship, the facility will allow the University Hygienic Laboratory to evolve with the changing needs of public health and better serve the people of Iowa.
One of the programs that I'm most excited about is associated with our newborn screening program. So I'm really excited about this new laboratory facility allowing us to even more greatly work with the university to understand how we can help prevent childhood disability and in fact lead to better human life.
To learn more about the University Hygienic Laboratory, visit uhl.uiowa.edu. Coming up, environmental research for Iowa and the world. Next on Iowa Magazine.